COVID-19 has affected my life in so many ways. Thinking back on it, I initially was super shocked and basically tried to deny the existence of it. I was angry that the life I had just built for myself seemed to slowly be falling apart behind me. School was gone, my job was gone, and I had to go back home to Nashville. It did get me down in the dumps. Very, very much so. I wasn't expecting the year to go this way. And I know nobody was expecting the year to go this way. Doesn't make it less hard, though. In fact, it might make it even more hard that we're all in this together. It's been really weird doing school online and not being able to go out to restaurants or bars or just travel in general or go to work. It has also been a learning experience for me. And I don't think I'll be able to get as much free time again as I have been. So for that, I am thankful. So here I am, still sitting inside my home, waiting for this to all be over, and trying to hang in there the best I can. And I hope everyone else is doing the same.